Hello, 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 hello. We need to be Brock now, which requires a whole different set of skills we need. So we're bringing out Gastly and Zigzagoon here with the goal of getting them leveled up high enough that we can use them in battle and defeat Brock. We're bringing in Marnie because of Snarl. And then we're bringing in Gastly because it levitates, so it can't get hit by Bulldoze, which gave us a lot of trouble in the match we had against Brock in the last episode. If you watched that last episode, we beat Faulkner, but then moving into Brock, his Onix is very fast for some reason, but also has Bulldoze, which is very strong, and was doing a lot of damage to us, so Gastly can't get hit by that, so that should be beneficial. Eliminate something that's really strong against you, sort of. You still got Rock to him, so not like it's a perfect counter, but it's better than nothing, so we'll take it. And then Snarl, of course, does special damage, so that's better on Onix than physical attacks are. So that's kind of the idea heading forward. Does that get rid of our barrier, or do we keep it? Guess we'll find out. Take a quick look. It does get rid of the barrier. Alright, so we're gonna get rid of the berries. So we don't lose our orange berries training. We got Skiddo now. I think about it, Skiddo might actually be a solid choice in here too. Let's grab one of our limited Pokeball supply. Alright, we caught Skiddoofus. Grab our goatee. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we got goatee now. Execute would probably also be something on here, but we'll skip on them. Unless we find out that it's absolutely necessary to have it. That's necessarily better than mine with. I don't think it is. I think they're both physical moves, so. We'll snarl.
Thank you.
Get him to maybe 14. And then maybe we'll take on Brock. I think that's probably a stop for him. We'll keep working on Nasty too. He's almost a 14. Nasty's 14. Now we just gotta focus on Goatee here. And we'll be set to go. Thank you. Oh, of course, found the Ember. That makes sense. Alright, I'll switch that. Aggressive. Side here, this will be a much easier match. Geodude's gonna explode on us, probably. Okay, so we only know three of the Pokemon that Brock's got. He has Alolan Geodude, Onix, which is a thing. And then he has a Vulpix, which resists the fire that my Ponyta has. So, and then we don't know what the fourth Pokemon is, so we've gotta be careful. Fake out. Okay, and I'm pretty convinced he's just gonna explode on us. Let's see. Bulldoze first. Making sure we know what's up. Alright, this is the point where he self-destructed last time. Nope, he's just gonna continue bulldozing. Well, that puts a real damn thing in my hands. Okay, so we'll send Shadow out. Front 2. Hopefully that can kill us. It does not. That's nice. Oh, nice masterpiece. Cool. Ah. Hey, mama. Huh? charge. Rocks heal spin. Stop. Okay, beat Archon. We got enough to Vulpix. Nice. Okay, he had Corn Berry on his Vulpix. And he killed my Berry, so I can't use that. But we're gonna get Vulpix. Just up to us to make comics. Alright, go to Bruce number. First badge, folks. I'll take this with you, Rock Team. Alright, so we have won a badge. Incredible. Let's open the Pokemon. Let's get some Pokeballs. Super potions. Okay, before we go anywhere, we're gonna get rid of our items. Okay, hero of the day. Go TP. I think that means we have gotten rid of the level cap. So we can go above 15 now. Alright, so let's take a look at our boxes. See what kind of things we can do. So we're gonna bring Ponyta back onto the team. We'll get rid of Goatee. And I do want Pikachu back. We'll put him in for Marnie. Okay, so that'll be our team moving into the route. There we go, we'll take your item too. Perfect. Alright. We did it. We're heading to Mount Moon. Hey, Mike. Professor guy. I'm glad I was able to catch up to you. Anyway, I'll give you a Dynamax band. Only be done in raid battles. Okay. Wow. Okay. Alright, we're heading to Mount Moon and we got a Dynamax bracelet. Which I didn't expect. You looked at me, didn't you, like, Jed? You caught me. Janice sends out Glamio. Her out. Scratch. Here I am. Okay. Assuming the next one's 20. Let's see what kind of wild Pokemon we got. This rocks. Fletchling. Faster than that. You would. Attacks. Gotcha. I did beat you again. You're welcome. Alright, who's this punk guy? You're delightfully comfy, is it right? God, that's dark. Then, with Rotata. Just a regular attack. We've got new bald Pokémon on our team. Dartrix. Oh, a Sucker Punch. Yes, please. We will replace... Oh, did I just hit Razor Leaf? Of course I did. Man! Shorts! What's wrong with you? It's okay. That look you gave me was intriguing. Oh, yeah. You're a normal type. So I'll switch to ground. Hey, there's a rock Serious with the draw. That's what baby comes out. Teleport. Precious. it. That looks like a red duck. Okay. Pokemans need a ran. Gonna have to get ready for ran. A lot of damage to you, need a ran. Premier ball for you, need a ran. So much experience points. Yes. other Nidoran. Yes, he would love to. Afraid to use the Thunderstone too early on Pikachu. I was just doing something just attached. So what I'll do is do some research in between episodes here, see what kind of moves Raichu learns by leveling up, and then if it's still okay, I'll evolve it. If it isn't, then I will. Thank you. heal up here, and then we'll take on the, the tunnel. Oh. Okay, I just got Magikarp. which I like, so we're gonna move him. In... Nasty for right now. So that'll be our team moving forward. We've got Magikarp, who we're going to call Kingfisher. Joining. He's only level 5, but we're going to level him up right away. So. So yeah, that'll be the team for right now. We've got Magikarp, Grimer, Ponyta, Meowth, Pikachu, and Dartrix. Thanks for watching, and next time we'll take on Mount Moon. Until then, see you later.